The AVERAGEIF statement is a function that will calculate the average of a series of numbers across one column or multiple columns, depending on an if statement. So depending on the evaluation of a true false statement. And we've already worked with the if statement, so we should understand how that works. Let's incorporate that logic into the average if statement. In this case, I'm going to use the average if statement to calculate the average temperature for each unique store in our data set. We've previously calculated the unique stores by using the unique function. So I can create a column next to this unique store number. I'm just going to go ahead and maximize that so the column sizing is right. I'm going to add a new column in P called average temperature per store. And this is where the average if statement will come in handy. I can say average if, go down and select it. Now, the first two parameters are mandatory, as we can see. They are the range and the criteria. The first parameter for average if is the range parameter, and that's the range of values that I want to use in my if statement. So in this case, I'm looking to only calculate the average temperature for each store. So the range of if values for me is the store values, right? That's the thing that I'm filtering my temperature by. The next parameter is the criteria. So for that range of store values, what value will I be picking out to filter the results of my temperature? And in this case, I'm going to filter by this store number. And the third and final parameter is the range that I'm going to use in the average calculation. Because I'm calculating the average temperature, I could either pick column G or column H, but I'm going to pick column G, which is the Fahrenheit values. And if I complete that, I will get the average temperature for just store number one, which is the store in Denver. And to auto-complete for the rest of these stores, I can just double click in the bottom right-hand cell. Now, if you want those numbers to look a little neater, because they're quite messy right now, there are lots of decimal places, just go ahead, right-click and format this cell, and let's pick a number with two or one decimal places behind it. In fact, why don't I just go down to one to make things a bit easier? And now we have a pretty simple Fahrenheit average calculation stored. Let me just close by saying I've shown you average if, but it's not the only sort of mathematical calculation you can do based on an if statement. You also have functions like countif, averageif, and sumif are hugely useful for data analysts because it allows you to filter large amounts of numerical data by conditions around that data and allows you to aggregate based on various features of your data set, which allows you to summarize information usefully and present those findings to your wider business. Great for a data analyst, right?